Welcome to the concert band portion of tonight's concert. We begin with the Pyramids of Egypt, the most incredible technical achievements of mankind. Built between 320 and 1700 BC, they are made of huge stone blocks, some weighing as much as 15 tons. Archaeologists have collected a wealth of information about these huge tombs of the pharaohs, but mysteries still remain. How were they built so that the four corners correspond to the four points of the compass and more? We hope that you enjoy The Pyramids by Michael Story.
Next movie is all about the amazing Marvel superheroes that come together, known as the Avengers.
Thank you. which of the following selections do you like? Do you want to build a snowman for the first time forever, Let It Go, and Epilogue? We hope you enjoy Frozen, arranged by Sean Laughlin.
Thank you.
Moana is one of Disney's more recent films that has so many great songs. Our next selection is a melody of some of those songs. Musical selections are Where You Are, How Far I'll Go, You're Welcome, and We Know the Way. We hope you enjoy Moana, arranged by Jay Bocook.
Thank you.
another popular movie theme from Marvel Disney franchise. We hope you enjoy it. We hope you enjoy a medley of favorites from Guardians of the Galaxy. Selections will include Marvel Studio Fanfare, Hooked on a Feeling, Come Get Your Love, Cherry Bomb, Ain't No Mountain High Enough. Here's Guardians of the Galaxy.
Before we play this last one, I just wanted to say these kids are amazing. I came back in January to work with these guys, and I just love working with them. I miss every one of them. And the music that I gave them for this concert is extremely difficult. It's really top-drawer music, and a ninth-grade group like this handling that is just amazing. I'm just really proud of these guys. So give them another round of applause.
Thank you.
Aren't they wonderful? We're going to go down this way. We're going to trade with symphonic band now, so we're just going to do another quick rotation of people, and we'll do symphonic band now. Great job, everyone.